Let's drop a fish trap at one of our favorite spots today. All you need is some dead shrimp and a fish trap. That is literally it. And in seconds, stuff will come out of these rocks. I'm not even kidding. A couple minutes later, we pull the trap and look what we got, a baby chain eel. There's eels everywhere all over these spots. I saw some giants, but this little dude decided to swim in the trap, and he is one cool looking eel. You guys think I should keep him? Let me know in the comments.